Well, Annie, thanks for joining us at the 2024 Host Plus Sample W League season launch. Who will Woodville West Torrens play in this year's grand final and why?
In this year's grand final, I think we'll be playing either South or maybe Norwood this year. I think both teams have impressed in their trials. Norwood certainly have impressed. I think they weren't a team that people expected maybe this season just with the loss of their captain and head coach. But yeah, those two teams we might see there.
Which other one team then will make the top four?
I think Centrals will have a good year again this year, coming off the back of their premiership. They haven't lost many players at all and have most of their premiership players coming back, so we'll see them hopefully as well in finals.
They'll win the best and fairest medal, but not from the Eagles.
It'd be great to see Jess Bates have a really great season this year and win it again and kind of show kind of her quality as a player.
Which up-and-comer from Oval Avenue might win the Powerade Breakthrough Player Award this year?
We have a couple girls that'll be their first year playing league, but I think Lucy Moore, she's only 15 years of age, but she certainly plays much older and is a very mature young lady.
What's your favourite meal after a match that you really splurge out on?
I love Pasta Gogo on Uber Eats. I get the same thing every time from Glenelg Pasta Gogo, so I think they know me by now. They always put a little funny face on it every time I order from them.
Who has the best goal celebrations in the comp and what would it be?
Oh, I think Rosette Zarella. Obviously, she's come to us from Norwood, but she's definitely got lots of passion when she kicks a goal and always gets a good photo as well with it.
On the spot with the last one, Taylor Swift or Pink and why?
Oh, I'm going to say Pink. Again, she was, I think, the first concert I went to and I spray painted my hair pink and went with my best friend. So, yeah, Pink.
Annie, thanks very much for your time on Sample TV. All the best for the 2024 Host Plus Sample W League season.
Great. Thank you, guys.